EDPR sought to dissolve the Socialist Federal Republic of Yugoslavia and to establish an independent Croatia. EDPR existed for over three decades, and while it never had more than a few thousand members worldwide, it linked a variety of notable Croatian nationalists. The organization's activity in the United States was to target Yugoslav travel agencies and diplomatic facilities.